So this is me in my writing studio, and I just wanted to take you on a little bit tour. I'm gonna start backwards. I'm gonna start in the backyard, and I'm gonna bring you into this and tell you a little history. By the way, somebody said that they could feel the ghost of the people that used to live here in this cottage, but you know, I don't get the sense that there's any ghost here. It's super peaceful. Anyway, let me show you my famine cottage, hunting lodge, writing studio, and show you my hunting lodge. We call it the hunting lodge as if Walt and I actually hunt. We don't hunt, but this is my writing studio. But I had to come back through the back door because I want to show you why we thought coming back this time of year was smart, because it's springtime and the daffodils are out. But I'm telling you, it's been like overcast and raining for 2 weeks now. So this is a famine cottage. If you don't know Irish history, back between 1845 and 1850, there was a potato famine that wiped out a whole bunch of the Irish population. And because people were starving, they were either kicked out of their houses or they abandoned properties and emigrated somewhere else and left these buildings behind. So this property has been around since 1845. And it used to be the garage, but Walt and I decided to turn this part of the garage, or the famine cottage, into my writing studio. And I love this. This is where I work. I finally got my internet back up. So this is like my cozy little place. I thought you'd want to see it. It's not very neat, but whatever. That's the fireplace, and I finally learned how to start a fire. Who knew that kindling was an essential factor? I always thought kindling was just, you know, for decoration. And those are some of my books. And this is where I write. And we have our copy machine. And of course, we do our filming here. And I swear to God, the neighbors think that we are making pornography in here. But it's way too cold to take your clothes off. So that would be like really, really unfortunate pornography. And this is the couch where I will sometimes sit and hang out and think, because sitting on a couch and thinking is just like writing. And that's where I keep all my paper and stuff. Anyway, I thought that I would show you where I work and where I create magic and make videos every once in a while and whatnot, because I love this space and I thought you'd like to see it too.